Hi, I'm Hadas from Like in Canva. Welcome to my channel and to the Canva Snacks, a series of bite-sized tutorials in less than 5 minutes to teach you how to use Canva at its best. Please subscribe so you'll get notified every time a Canva snack is uploaded to the channel, and you're most welcome to also join my Facebook community called Like in Canva. Although in Hebrew, you can easily translate and enjoy free tips, tricks, and lots of inspiration. So, are you ready? Let's go! Did you ever wonder what this copy style icon is? Let me show you. When it comes to text, you can change the font. Let's say, for example, change it to Goldin. Now, instead of picking each time another text box and then searching for this font, I can just go up here to the copy style brush. And then you see that at the moment it is white, but if I click on it, it turns to black, which means it remembers. So now, once I click on the next text box, it's black, click, and there it is, my new font. So it will pick up anything. If I change the color, for instance, and this will be now black. Once I go to the copy style, click on it once, it remembers the new font plus the color. And when I click on the next text box, there you go. Now let's say I have another design and I want the background color to be exactly the same on this page. So instead of just searching for this, opening the color menu and searching for the color, which I can't easily do like this, I can also click on the background, go to the copy style, turn it to black, and then once I click on this background, it will automatically change. Another thing I can do with a copy style is, let's say for example, I have a photo. And for this photo, I've picked a filter, let's say this one, and I also went to adjust and I blurred it a little and played around with everything. So if I want to copy everything to the next photo, I don't need to do this all over again. I can just open a new design with a new photo, let's say this one. And then once I click on the background, which I edited, click on the copy style, turn it from white to black, and then click once again on my new photo, then you see it copies the filter plus the blur. So it makes the working process much quicker. That's it. I hope you enjoyed the snack. Now, if you don't own a Pro account and you'd like to give it a try, I will be very happy to give you 45 days to try out Canva Pro for free. No strings attached. You'll find the link in the comments below. I'll see you all next time. Bye.